How can I assist you? Always pleased to help the youth.
We are a casual and social PvE guild focused on community, friendship, and enjoyment of Terra. We pride ourselves in being a non-PvP, non-hardcore, non-elitist guild. We just want to have fun while being mature and respectful to others.
In Aelith, we look for maturity, tolerance, and a pressure-free environment. We're just a bunch of guys and girls enjoying the game in good company and want to share that experience with the rest of the server.
Why are Aelith running for Vanark? Why vote for Aelith?
Aelith stands for fairness and cooperation, which is why you won't see us involved in disputes with other players or guilds. We're not running a political campaign with the aim to make profit. We just want to make the experience easier for everyone, which is why we're offering the minimum tax rate of 1%. Our aim is to open all the NPCs, starting with the trade broker and the noble cleric of restoration, followed by the skill trainers and the specialty store.
We have a very large and active member base, who are both helpful and supportive and have the enthusiasm needed to generate the points we'll need to keep these stores open. Of course, the odd praise vote here and there from you guys would be appreciated too. We aren't hungry for fame and fortune, we simply want everyone on the server to get along and enjoy the Terra experience to the full. So if you want to vote for integrity, friendship, and honesty, vote Aelith.
From all of us here in Aelith,
thanks for watching and see you all
in the exiled realm of Arborea.